Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce!
Oh, hey! They come to the crib! We got something important to talk about!
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
God damn it!
What's going on? We gotta get down there.
This ain't doing well.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We don't do something, they'll come after us next.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know if things are really bad.
Good idea.
Don't forget that Steelport needs love too. Always gotta remember where you came from.
I'm up for more.
They said I wasn't it.
Let's get to work and drop these assholes.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Say for stack.
Come on. You have our next location?
Don't know. That's on Kinsey.
We've seen a huge concentration of stag and leech doors at the armory.
Sounds like a perfect spot for us.
Chase them when they come to you!
Certainly saves the trouble. This group sucks!
With Kinsey here, I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I'm on a colored curling team! And that's all she wrote.
Jobin's planning on leaving Steelport!
That fucking coward!
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Slow down.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Don't move until I get there. Shit.
Hello, Fink.
Piss off and arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shaundi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
You then is why you are here. Don't let everything Shaundi and Viola have fought for be for none.
Help me locate.
Hey, no, I'm not the guy.
Mr. McKenzie. Saw in the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
You'll have to disarm them.
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
Fine, what about you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Don't worry about me. Embarrassing. Kick ass.
Boss, I'm surprised you came.
None of my crew is getting killed.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Shaundi. All you do is let your friends die.
And I make bitches like you suffer.
Those grenades should buy you time!
You might be onto something here.
I said knock it off! The grenades on the ground! Use them! What is your problem? Nice one, boss!
The next thing out of your hole is thank you. We got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Judy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is going to put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? Go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.